Here we go, nobody blink, it's the big boys. It's over 95 kilos. We have in the blue corner Thanasis Michaloudis. I hope that's how you pronounce it. Fighting from Greece. And we got Daniel Sam from MMTA representing Britain. He is a beast of a man. Daniel Sam is a very, very tough man. And if this Greek guy isn't very good, he ain't gonna last very long. No disrespect meant by that. Just more respectful of Daniel Sam's abilities and the power in this guy. And he wants to hurt you. Big right hand there from the Greek guy. Daniel Sam just brushing it off. Big heavy low kicks from the big man. Greek lad light on his toes. And I think he needs to be, and he needs to keep moving. He doesn't really want to take the big shots off the big guy. Oi, big right hands there from Daniel Sam. He's just stalking his man, closing off the ring. Oh, spinning back kick there, landed to the midriff. Sometimes they can take a lot out of you. Daniel Sam seemed to just brush it off. His big hands going. Just Daniel just finding his range at the moment. K1 rules, so no clinching. Three 3-minute rounds. Slightly different scoring to Muay Thai. Everything basically scores the same. It's about work rate. And it's just about a full-on fight. Oi! Sam catches the kick, takes him down. We've got 1 minute left in this first round. Oi! Some of these shots are fierce. If any of this lands clean, it could be good night. Good night, Greece. But he's still picking his shots, staying light on his toes. The Greek lad apparently fights on the Showtime circuit, so he's no pushover. But is he up to taking on Daniel Sam? That's the question. And we're going to find out. Nice left kick there. Greek lad thought it was a bit low, but I thought it was on the belt, to be honest. Big hands there from Daniel Sam, and the ref will break him again. Like I said, no clinch. Go right to knee. Right to full one knee, but you got to let go. Last few seconds of this opening round. Oi, big right hand from the Greek. Jumping Superman punch. Here we go, round two of this three-minute round fight. Whoa, big left kick there from Daniel Sam. He's taking up a step now. And Thanasis still coming forward, still trying to hit a move. Still staying light on his toes, working that jab, trying to find his range. Both lads meeting with that left kick in the middle. He's big left kick to the body there from Sam. Blue corner trying to work the hands when Daniel comes in with that big kick. Trying to step in with the hands, and he can obviously bang a bit. Oi! Did that catch or was that a slip? I think that was a slip. If that had caught the head, it could have been dangerous there. That was quite a lot of spin on that. That's how you knee in K1 there. Just big knee and then move out. Ooh, big right hand there from Sam. Both guys waiting, who's gonna be first? I think Sam trying to work on the counter. Ooh, big right hook, left knee. Again, Sam looking forward. Ooh, big left knee there. I think one of the judges got a bit of a fight there. He thought he was going to get two big lumps landing on him. Oh, Sam's corner telling him to box in knee, step in with the big hands and fire a straight knee up the middle there. Again, falling into the clinch, so the ref's going to break him. Oi, nice stepping in with that big knee. Good teep there from Daniel Sam. Again, he's always stalking, always moving forwards. Always looking for that shot. Oi, lent nice there, the way of that. And they both have a smile and acknowledge it. Daniel Sam made a miss there, but didn't counter. Sat back. I'd like to see him make him miss and then punish him for it. Big knee there. I think the Greek lad's slowing down a bit now. So, nice turn. If that was Muay Thai, it would be much better. Unfortunately, you're not allowed to do that in K1. Blue corner looks like he's slowing down a bit. Not really enjoying this punishment. Here we go. This could be a bit of a fight changer here. Last few seconds of round two. He's just covering up. And final round, here we go, last 3 minutes of the big boys. Oi, big hands there from Daniel Sam. I think you can sense the Greek lad is not appreciating these shots. Oh, big Daniel Sam working in with that double jab, big right hand knee combination. Oi, massive left kick, big right hooks to the body. Shit, I felt that knee going in. That has hurt him. That has hurt the Greek boy. He needs a count. It's going to be a count. It's all over. I think that was a rib breaker. That shot was a rib breaker. Daniel Sam is just too tough, man. I think he could have bust a rib there.
In the third round, fighter unable to continue. The winner from the red corner.